Hello everyone, this is Subhankari and you are watching Sue's Food Corner. Hope you all are doing great. Today I am going to share with you a recipe of a chicken called tawa chicken. This is a unique dish of chicken made on tawa. Can be made over weekend with family and friends or over a small get together celebrations. So let's see how we are going to make tawa chicken. For tawa chicken, we need to make a tawa masala first. Here I have taken coriander seeds 1 tablespoon, red chili 2 whole dry red chili, 1/4 teaspoon peppercorns, 3 cardamom, 1 cinnamon 1 inch, mace 1/3 teaspoon and 1 black cardamom. We'll roast this all spices in medium flame and coarsely grind it. Chicken I have taken here 700 to 800 grams chicken, one whole, cut into 4 pieces, meaning 2 leg pieces and 2 breast pieces. Make deep cuts on the pieces so that the marination goes in very well. In spices, I have used here ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon, cumin powder 1/2 teaspoon, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, Kashmiri red chili powder 1 tablespoon, it's not spicy, only for color, chopped coriander 1/2 cup, curd 1 cup, thick curd 1/2 a lemon, and 3 to 4 green chilies. You can always alter according to your spiciness level. Chopped deseeded tomatoes 1/2 cup, chopped onion 1 large, and 1 large onion cut into rings. I'll tell you how we are going to use this. Salt as per our taste. And oil, I have used olive oil 3 tablespoons. You can alter according to your choice. So now let's begin. First we'll marinate the chicken. This process is really important as the pieces are big and it needs to sit for about 1 hour. Squeeze a lemon, 1/2 lemon, add ginger garlic paste, yogurt, curd and salt 2 teaspoon. Mix well and cover it and let it sit for 1 hour in the fridge. Now let's make the tawa masala. Heat a pan in medium flame, add the whole spices, roast it in medium flame or till the coriander seeds changes color. It will take around 2 to 3 minutes. Turn off the gas, let it cool and transfer it into a grinder. Grind it to make a coarse powder, not fine but a coarse powder. Let's start the next process. Turn on the gas and place a tawa. I have used a large tawa here. On high flame, add 3 tablespoon oil. When the oil is heated, add the marinated chicken pieces and make sure you also add the curd in which it is marinated. See how I am adding these chicken pieces. Frying these chicken pieces on high flame would ensure that the chicken is sealed. After 2 minutes, flip the chicken pieces and you will see a nice golden color as of. Reduce the flame to medium and let it cover and cook for 7 to 8 minutes more. After 7 to 8 minutes, you would see the chicken has released its water because we have reduced the flame. At this point, flip the chicken and cover it and let it cook for more 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 to 3 minutes, open the lid and you would see the juices has dried up and the chicken has shrunken a bit. See how the chicken looks now. For this stage, it takes around 10 to 12 minutes. At this moment, we'll add tomatoes and onions. As adding tomatoes and onions would soften the chicken more because of the juices of tomatoes and onions. Mix this, flip the chicken and cover it. Let it cook for more 7 to 8 minutes on medium flame. Make sure you always keep the flame medium. After 7 to 8 minutes, when we open the lid, we'll see the tomatoes and onions have released their juices. They have softened. At this point, add the dry masala powder, turmeric powder, chili powder, cumin powder, and the tawa masala that we had made. Add it and leave a part of tawa masala powder. We'll add it the next time we'll flip the chicken. Mix all the masalas with the onions and tomatoes that has already softened. See how beautifully it has coated the chicken. Make sure the chicken is cooking uniformly. At this point, cover it and let it cook for more 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, when you open the lid, you would see oil has separated and our chicken is almost done. At this point, add coriander, chopped green chilies, and I have added a beautiful red chili. Mix it. Now we'll add the onion rings that we had made. We don't want to cook them, we just want that it should soften. So for this, we'll cover the tawa and just steam it for 2 to 3 minutes on low flame. See, it has changed its color, the onion rings. Be careful of the timing as it is cooked on tawa. Tawa chicken is ready. How beautiful it looks on the tawa. I'll just serve it on a platter. Our beautiful hot steaming tawa chicken is ready to savor. Do try it, enjoy it with naan, paratha, garlic bread. As it has a fine masala, you can also have it as your starter. Do try this recipe. If you have liked my video, please press the like button. Do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the bell button. See you in next video. Till then, stay safe, love life, and happy fooding.